So, what are we gonna do?
We're just gonna have to shut it down.
Oh man, what? We're just gonna have to shut it down. Who was that guy? It's the park ranger. We're gonna shut it down? Just gonna have to shut it down. Then I'm disappointed. I know, but you know, sometimes that's what happens. You know, we went to that first place.
Yeah.
And those people were playing that loud music.
Yeah, loud, loud, loud.
Very loud music. So we couldn't do it there.
No, no.
And so then we came over to this part. We thought it was going to be perfect.
Yeah,
yeah. We got the backdrop put up.
It's so pretty.
Yeah, I know. We got everything done. And then the park ranger came and told us we weren't supposed to be in this spot.
We can't be in this spot.
That's what he said. He said, you're just going to have to shut her down.
Shut her down.
So we're just going to shut her down.
Why don't we stay and fight?
Stay and fight?
Yeah.
Wait, do you remember the story we told yesterday about Abigail?
I think so. You said, sometimes you gotta use your anger.
Use your anger and stand up for what is
right.
That's right. Sometimes you do. You have to stand up for right, what is right and use your anger. But sometimes you just have to walk away.
Just shut her down?
Sometimes you just have to shut her down. There's a story in the Bible.
Here she goes.
There's this great story about a man named Isaac, and he got very, very rich.
There's a lot of talk about that.
Yeah, a lot of people in the Bible got very rich. Well, he got very rich, and he had a lot of cows and sheep.
Nah, there's a lot of sheep, too.
There's a lot of sheep, too. So, of course, he had to have water for them. So, he dug some wells.
What's a well?
A well is a hole in the ground.
That's disgusting.
No. Where do you think water comes from?
Walmart?
No. Where does Walmart get it?
H-E-B?
No. Water comes from the ground, the water table.
The water table?
Yeah. The rain falls, and it hits the ground, and it soaks in, and it joins the water table. And then we pump it out. You dig a well, and you pump it out. Well, Isaac dug wells, and the first place he went, the people were jealous and angry, and they filled up his wells. So he moved someplace else.
And
the second place that he went, he dug some wells, and the people there were jealous and angry, and they filled up his wells with dirt. So do you think he stayed and fought?
I don't know.
He didn't. He could have. He could have stayed and fought, and I don't know, maybe people would have gotten hurt or even killed. That could have happened. But that's not what he chose to do.
No, no.
What he chose to do was move somewhere else.
Yeah.
So he just moved somewhere else. And when he moved somewhere else and he dug his wells, King Abimelech came and had dinner with him and said, you know what? You did the right thing. Just moving on until you found a place for yourself and your family and you've done well and nobody got hurt. That's what we like. Well, sometimes you got to stay and fight.
Stay and fight.
Sometimes you have to stand up with your words to be a peacemaker. And sometimes to be a peacemaker, you just have to walk away.
That I want to do the show.
I want to do the show too. But sometimes, to be a peacemaker, you walk away. So, you and I are going to walk away.
No show today?
No show today.
Can we go to the zoo?
I bet we could go to the zoo.
Okay, that sounds good.
Sometimes things just work out. I think they're cranking up that loud music again, so I guess we better go. Man, we've missed you guys so much at Vacation Bible School.
Just one more day.
There's just one more day, and I don't think we're going to make it back. But we've been so happy to join you and tell our stories every day. So,
that is a very big butterfly.
Yeah, it is a very big butterfly. So, it's a short story today because I think that park ranger is kind of looking at us.
He's looking at us mean.
So, we're going to move on.
Today, be a peacemaker.
Today, be a peacemaker. Sometimes when someone else wants to play with something, even if it's your turn, walk away. Sometimes if somebody is playing the game all wrong, instead of telling them and making a fuss,
walk away.
Just walk away. Sometimes to be a peacemaker, you have to walk away. Have a great day.
I guess we'll go to the zoo.
All right, we're going to break things down now.
Okay, here we go. Wait, I'm not ready. Ooh, this is kind of fun. Hello, butterfly. Bye.